In this video, you will learn how to create a free Microsoft Outlook account on iPhone. So if you want to create a Microsoft Outlook account on your iPhone or iPad, this is the video you need to watch. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from TechReview, and without any further delay, let's learn how to create a free Microsoft Outlook account on iPhone. Here you can see, if I open the mail app, you will notice that I have added Outlook account on this iPhone. And in the same interface where you add Outlook account, you can also create a free Microsoft Outlook account on iPhone. And how do you do that? Let's learn exactly that. First of all, go to settings, and then you have to scroll all the way down until you see apps. So tap on apps, and now we have to scroll a bit until we find mail app. So we are going to go into mail app settings, and after that you have to tap on this mail accounts. You can see currently there are two accounts added in this iPhone. So we will tap on that, and after that we will get the option to add account here. So tap on add account, and then we have got these options. So tap on outlook.com, and here we will get the login screen for adding an Outlook account. But since we don't have an Outlook account yet and we want to create an Outlook account, so for that we will simply tap on create one, and we will proceed to create a free Microsoft Outlook account. You can see now we are in the create account interface of Outlook, and here we will enter the email that we desire to create for Outlook account. And once that is entered, simply tap next, and then you'll get the option to create a password for your Outlook account. Here we will add a password here, and then tap next. Next, you need to enter your name. So enter your first name and then last name. After that, tap on next, and now you have to enter your birth date. And once that is entered, tap next, and after that go through solving the captcha. And once the verification is complete, your Outlook account will be created and added to your iPhone. So this is how you can create a free Microsoft Outlook account on your iPhone. And by the way, there is another method as well, in which you have to simply go to Outlook app on your iPhone, and then tap on your profile icon, and then tap on settings, and here tap on accounts under general, and you get the option to create new account. So tap on that, and you get the same interface where you can create a new Microsoft Outlook account on your iPhone. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit the like button to let me know, and if you have got any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments below. I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching.